Chopin was also a child prodigy at the piano. You will see that now in his Nocturne in E flat major, opus 9.